Bond is now set at $2 million for the 18-year-old accused of killing a man in South Charlotte last month. Tyvon Dunlap was arrested last week in Greenville County, South Carolina. He's accused of killing a 25-year-old last month on Villa Court in South Charlotte. He's currently being held in Greenville County, awaiting extradition to North Carolina.